So, like, how would you feel if I called you Eminem? Okay, your name's Eminem, but I call you Eminem just because it rhymes with something, you know? Like, that's like Eminem.
Eminem went to jail, but he got a little bit of semen in his bum, and he was never ever seen again.
Eminem went to jail and got a bit of semen in his bum and was never seen again. You know? You know, do you see how that feels? Yeah? Die Antwoord. Say it, die Antwoord. First of all, if you're gonna rhyme something with Diane Edwards, you should say her name properly. It's called Die Antwoord. Name of our band is called Die Antwoord. Do you understand? It rhymes with... What does it rhyme with?
Kant.
Okay, so say Kant, and then say Ant. There we go. Beautiful.